I'm here just to be here for the PINKGUY. And my advice to PINKGUY, next time don't ever do it on Saturday. Saturday, I am more jam. And the second thing is, don't ever do an exhibition which you don't sell alcohol. This exhibition is basically, you told me that it's not going to be a selling exhibition. It's actually a sharing exhibition. Sharing about collector's work that we're going to do. And the work of several nations, artists working the medium market. So it's very rare now, like Inga mentioned about, in terms of the rarity of Malaysian market. Because people like Curated, Dawa, is not over there. And Curated is the big other of Malaysian modern art. And that came around because he's been the person that really lifted up the medium. The medium of Batik to this level. And the beauty about Batik is that it's a kind of technique where you have to start working on that medium. Or you have to do a painting. You should have something that's really complete in mind, that you know this is the end of color, is the kind of image that you really want. For the color, you've got the pre-planned colors. It's not like our friend here. When we paint, you can just paint any color, white color or acrylic, you can still also like it. But because the technique is cut tough, you have to really blend the colors, and it's a loose wax technique. So that's the beauty about batik. And batik, basically, it all begins with that batik is being produced for utility. And only when Clapton can explore the medium that he uses it as the medium of creation. But when you look in the park, the surround, or whatever, but the surround is actually, it's a story within a surround. It's the world view of the lake within that piece of surround. Within that surround, there's a centerpiece of the block where you call it the palette fire. The center of the clock. And the center of the clock is a symbol. Where you can see in the triangle that makes something like a yin and yang. So those motifs actually echo certain meanings to you. It's a sign, it's a symbol. But only those people who know from the past. But I've been documenting it. And normally the surround has been worn by the way this in the center of the cloth, we place it to the front, meaning that the wearer is very narrow. We put it inside, then the wearer is still single. Yeah. So same thing for the man, like in song cat. Normally the man would play the song cat, the kapala kai at the back, meaning to say that man is in there. Yeah. So the motif, that's the structure of it. But the motif, like in this triangle, commonly found in this triangle, then that motif is actually like the Pucuk Rebok. Pucuk Rebok is one of this element, just like in the Chinese kind of leaf, like you know, that plum blossom, the bamboos, what do you call that? Three kingdom or the top kingdom, the king. In Chinese, if you have that collection of series of artwork, then you have all the elements of nature in your heart. The same thing like the picture of the world, it's very significant element to the community around the country. So today, we are going to unveil several pieces which he didn't mention to me about a non-selling artwork because he's been communicating with my PA and my PA asking him if there is any notes or not for me to speak it up for launching this picture. He gave my PA and looked at it, he knows what to say. is that please free for me to say anything, but of course, like for this exhibition, actually, it's about unveiling collector's collection and the paintings on that. I'll recommend you guys for exploring a very innovative approach of exhibition, not selling. He doesn't want to make any profit at this, he's just spending, he's just about sharing with us. So, this exhibition is just about sharing. And with that, I think I will declare this exhibition open, and I just hope that you will enjoy the artwork and be unveiled. So, this is typical of him that he always covered all the artwork before exhibition, but he doesn't want us to see it. But you can see it. So, with that note, okay, opportunity is lost. Thank you. What did you think of that? So you see the first one, then you can do it.
So it's actually he wanted us to see the frame, not the artwork. Because what we exhibited here, the before and after.